好，今日咧想講喺 gas exchange 之前咧，我想講一個 concept 咧，就係關於 diffusion。嗱 ，diffusion 係一個非常之重要嘅作用咧，佢係講緊物質點樣喺細胞之間出入嘅。OK， 咁我哋首先要知道個 definition 啦。嗱，個 definition 咧有兩個部分嘅。第一樣嘢你要知道係一個 net movement of molecule from 第二樣嘢就係 high concentration region to a lower concentration region。呢個就係 definition。咁喺當中你有兩件事要搞清楚。第一樣嘢，你知唔知道咩叫做 higher concentration region 咧？第二樣嘢，你知唔知道乜嘢叫做 net movement 咧？好，我哋首先咧講咗去 define 下乜嘢叫做 higher concentration region 或者係 lower concentration region 先。呢度有兩個 beaker 入面嘅水嘅份量係一模一樣嘅。咁然之後，我喺 beaker A 度加兩匙羹嘅糖，喺 beaker B 度咧我加咗十匙羹嘅糖。聰明嘅你應該唔難去決定到底兩杯嘅 sugar solution 到底邊一個有一個 higher concentration 呢？冇錯啦，答案咧就係 beaker B 啦，因為咧入邊有十羹糖，係比兩羹糖多嘅。咁當我哋知道乜嘢叫做 higher concentration 嘅時候，我哋就要知道咁咩時候會有個 region of higher concentration 咧？咁就要睇呢度啦。好，而家咧我將咧兩兜嘅 sugar solution 擺埋喺一個tank度，咁個tank中間咧有嘢 separate 住，即係話原本咧係唔可以 mix 嘅。咁 beaker A 嘅 solution 同 beaker B 嘅 solution 已經擺咗落去啦。之後咧，我會將個tank中間嘅 separation 咧掹走，即係話咧呢兩隻嘅 solution 就會可以 mix 埋一齊啦。咁我哋話喺呢個咁嘅情況啦，係冇 separation 嘅中間，我哋會有兩個 region 出現咗，就係包括藍色呢個 region 同埋綠色呢個 region， 因為佢哋本身係擁有住唔同 concentration 嘅 sugar solution 嘅。咁正如頭先所講啦，我哋知道咧 beaker B 入面有一個 higher concentration， 所以喺呢個情況底下，我哋話呢一個範圍叫做 the regions of higher concentration， 而呢一個A 呢個部分咧就會有個 regions of lower concentration 喺呢度啦。咁跟住咧，我哋就知道咧，嗱，因為咧兩個 region 嘅 concentration 係 different 嘅，唔同嘅，咁所以導致到啲 water molecule 咧就會有個整體嘅移動啦。咁我哋話呢個整體嘅移動咧就叫做 diffusion， 因為有 concentration difference， 所以有 diffusion。咁再翻轉頭問啦，咁咩係 diffusion 啊？其實 diffusion 咧就係個 net movement of molecule， 喺呢個例子入面咧 ，sugar 就係嗰個 molecule 啦。好，我而家咧將呢一個 situation 咧放大成咁樣，而紅色嘅粒粒咧就代表咗 sugar molecule。咁呢邊咧就係 beaker A 嘅情況，呢邊咧就係 beaker B 入面嘅 solution 嘅情況。你會見到咧呢一邊係有 higher concentration 嘅。咁你見到呢度有四粒嘅 sugar molecule 啦，而呢邊咧有十二粒嘅 sugar molecule 嘅。咁而如果而家我將中間嘅 separation 拎走，咁我哋就會出現咗一個 higher concentration region 同埋一個 lower concentration region。一出現到呢兩個 region 嘅話咧 ，diffusion 就會發生噶啦。咁乜嘢係 diffusion 咧？嗱，我哋要講翻咧 particle theory， 你會知道咧，其實 particle 咧係會自己喺度不斷咁樣 random 咁樣 move 嘅。咁即係話有啲 particle 有機會，或者今次係啲 sugar molecule 係有機會咁樣移過去噶，係咪先？係冇人可以阻止到佢，佢亦都唔知道自己會喐去邊度。咁同時間，如果呢邊有嘢走過去嘅時候咧，咁呢一堆咧自然就會有嘢走翻過嚟啦。OK， 由於本身呢一度嘅 concentration 高啲，咁即係話個 sugar molecule 本身呢度係多啲嘅。個 probability of 個 sugar molecule 走去呢個方向咧，係大過呢一邊嘅 probability 走過去嗰邊嘅方向㗎。咁所以我哋話整體上咧會有個 net movement 由 higher concentration region to lower concentration region。用翻頭先個例子先，嗱，其實如果你有留意到嘅話咧，原本四粒有一粒走過去，跟住有三粒 random 咁樣 move 過嚟。經歷咗呢一次之後，我哋話頭先一過去三過嚟，個 net movement 咧就係兩粒由呢邊去呢邊 ，net movement of molecule 係兩粒， 由 higher concentration region 去 lower concentration region。 嗱，聽住下，喺呢個情況咧，大家唔好以為冇 molecule 喺呢度走過去啊。頭先事實上係有一粒走咗過去嘅喎，所以我哋話個 net movement 咧係扣減咗呢一粒之後嘅兩粒。咁呢個咧就係 net movement of molecule 啦。咁如果當有兩個唔同 concentration 嘅 region 出現咗嘅時候，molecule 就會根據個 concentration gradient， 我哋話由高嗰個 concentration region 去到低嗰個 concentration region， 直到幾時呢？直到咧呢啲咁嘅 random movement 咧，直到一直一直咁喐，就好似我而家見到嘅咩，一直一直咁喐，直到咧成兜 solution 咧再冇出現一個任何個 region 係特別高 concentration， 一個 region 特別低 concentration， 成個 tank 入面嘅 molecule 咧。